Welcome back. I am Thricetheartist, and this is part 4 of Let's Play DARQ Complete Edition. We completed the base game in part 3, so now we're going to do the DLC. The tower looks like it's first, so let's dive into it. Let's send this right in. No bedroom. Severed head. All right. Am I upside down? Yeah. Wonder if I should keep it. Oh no, I have to. Can't use the severed head on the will. Good to know. Okay. What are you? I need more severed heads. That's not good. Use the belt on this. Okay, so there's multiple floors. Let's go left first. Let's not go left first. Is that again? Can't go that way. I opened the door, but I don't really know what the point was. Let's see if there's anything on level 4-3. Severed head 2. Let's go ahead and put 2 on here. Okay. Maybe I need to keep this world. Oh no. I guess that doesn't matter. Okay. Oh, I can keep going up. Wow. I can go all the way up to 5. For some reason, I thought it was stopping at 3. I was never good at these things. Need it. I'm sure the solution is super simple and I'm just making it harder than it needs to be. I just want the one then. What's over here on right? I'll come back to that in a second, since I'm doing horribly at it. I got a hatch wheel. Okay. What's up here? Oh, okay. Okay, we got severed head 3. don't know what the point of that is. So once the key hit, followed by the peace sign. Okay, then the eye. What is it? Eye skull. See that? I don't see the skull. All that. I'm going to place this. All that does is hurt people. Haha. There's the skull. And that looks like there's another thing to pull, but I don't know how. So let's continue on. Get out of here. What were we on before? Was it 5? I had that. I thought the... Oh, are we starting over? Peace, eye, skull. Thank you. extension cord.
Okay.
One I'll still come back to because I'm bad at it. Okay, so I can use the extension cord here. No, not quite. I need another extension cord. Something must happen there. Seem to have anything I can just set there. Am I missing anything from down here? Oops. I don't know why I keep doing that. I keep hitting the wrong button. Can't get through there. That's what this is. And there's the extension cord. Oh. I don't. So does that. Okay. Is there anywhere else to go? I should have. Aha. Oh no. I gotta use my severed head as one of the heads? Yes. Okay. I can get one. That does two. Oh wait, is that finally it? Finally. Let's go put the severed heads on. I don't know why that was so hard for me. And I guess that's it for the tower. That was a pretty cool level. It was different, longer, even though I screwed up a few times. No crazy nurse wheelchair woman chased me. All right, so in the next episode, we will tackle the crypt. Thanks for watching.